LeBron James. So how does it feel to be still in the playoff?
Kobe, you're reporting now? Anyways, it feels great to be here. You know how it is. Now I'm just going to go out there and give it 110%.
I'm reporting so I can feel close to the game as possible. It's boring at home and I have no friends. And you're right. I do know how it feels. I've won 5 rings already.
That's good. I'm just trying to get my first. Then work on the next one after that.
I won 5 rings. So I am better than you, right?
If that's how you feel, then that's how you feel.
But I have 5 and you have none. How does that make you feel?
Well, it doesn't make me feel anyway. If I am fortunate to play as long as Michael has, maybe I'll be fortunate to win as many rings. Right now I'm just doing what I can.
Michael? What about me? Kobe?
Good question. Well, I have to go. I have a game to play that you'll be watching. P.S. Tell the rest of the boys I said keep their heads up. And follow K14 on Twitter.